predecessor to the more slightly more well-known Sony Portapak. And these cameras came out, and these were really the first sort of semi-consumer video cameras. A lot at schools, they would be at schools, and they were, a lot of documentary work was done on them in the 70s. They're, you know, lightweight, certainly the predecessors of the video cameras that we all have today, but they're analog, and they're tube cameras.